Hi, and welcome to the Bible Tribe with Seeing Deep Ministries, where we see deep in a shallow world and overcome the battles of the mind with the Word of God. No one really likes to be corrected, but what if we saw that correction as a kindness? When people love us enough to set us straight, even though they risk our acceptance, that is a kindness indeed. We're reading today from Proverbs chapters 12 and 13, and the verse of the day is Proverbs 12, verse 1. One who loves discipline loves knowledge, but one who hates rebuke is stupid. In context, discipline, most think of it as an ugly word. Solomon is showing a contrast between the upright and the wicked. Those who love discipline are wise. Discipline is not always what we think of. Punishment. It's also a harnessing of our flesh to make it follow after God rather than our natural bent. Discipline affects the quality of our life. It might feel like we are limiting our freedom, but godly discipline bears beautiful fruit. Discipline impacts all of our life too. Discipline in our eating, discipline in how we behave and treat others. I chose the key word, discipline, which is the Hebrew word musar. It means warning, restraint, instruction, doctrine, rebuke. Thought of the day. Wise is as wise does. Application. Discipline is not only for those who are strong-willed. It is an act of obedience as we submit to God and not our flesh. Go with God and His precious word, friends. Tune in tomorrow as we head back into the book of John.